This video is going to be about reading and writing Roman numerals. We don't see Roman numerals very often these days. Sometimes you'll see them on clocks, for the numbers on the clock. You may see them on the cornerstones of old buildings, where they tell you what year the building was made in. A couple of other places maybe, but not too often. So at any rate, here's how Roman numerals work. In Roman numerals, we have some letters, which usually written as capitals, are going to stand for the numbers that we typically use. So an I is going to stand for a 1, a V will be a 5, X is 10, L is 50, C is 100, D is 500, and M is 1,000. So if we saw the Roman numerals VII, we would read that as the V, which equals 5, plus two I's. Each I is 1, so VII would equal 7. If we saw XXVIII, then the X's stand for 10s, so that's 20. The V is 5, so we've got 25. And 3 more, because of the 3 I's, would be 28. Let's take 76 and see if we can turn that into Roman numerals. So 76, well, we can get 50 by using an L, and then all we need is 20 more, so that'd be 2 X's, and 6 will be 5 plus 1, or VI. A bigger number, like 1863, we can do that as well, it'll just be a little longer. So 1863, 1,863, so 1,000 is M. 800 would be 500 plus 300, so I'm going to use the D for the 500, and then 3 C's for the 300. 60 will be L for 50, plus an X, that gets me to 60, and 3 I's. So MDCCCLXIII is 1863. Okay, now, because it could get clumsy, if you had to have, let's say, 4 I's for 4, or 4 X's for 40, we've got an addition to this system, and it works like this. If you put an I in front of a V, to the left of a V, so you have IV, that's going to equal 4. It's kind of like saying 1 from 5. If we take 1 from 10, or IX, we're going to get 9. If we take 10 from 50, XL, we'll get 40. If we take 10 from 100, XC, we've got 90. We could take 100 from 500, so C in front of the D will be 500, will be, I'm sorry, 400. And if we want 900, that would be 100 less than 1,000, so it would be CM, and that would equal 900. Okay, so let's try some numbers with this notation. Okay, so we already saw that IV is going to be 4. If I have MCMXLIV, well, let's see, M is 1,000, C is 100, but that's before another M, so that's going to be 900, so 1,900. I've got an X in front of an L. An X in front of an L is 40, and then an I in front of a V, and that's 4. So MCMXLIV would be 1944. Let's say we want to write 949. Okay, well, 900 is 100 less than 1,000, so I'll write CM for the 900. 40 is 10 less than 50, so I'll write XL. And 9 is 1 less than 10, so I'll write IX. Let me make some room, we'll do a bigger number. Okay, 2,444. Okay, so the 2,000 is easy. That's just two m's. 400 is 100 less than 500, so that would be CD. 40 is 10 less than 50, so that would be XL. And 4 is 1 less than 5, so that would be IV. Okay? Now, of course, using this system, we can only go up to the thousands, and the Romans wanted to have bigger numbers than that. So they introduced another rule that said if you put a bar over a number, that multiplies the number by 1,000. So for instance, if I have XV and I have a bar over the whole thing, well, XV by itself would be 15. And I'm going to use that bar to multiply it by 1,000. So that's going to be 15,000. I can combine this with regular numbers or regular Roman numerals. So I could have XV with a bar over it and then CXV. So the XV with the bar is 15,000. And then the CXV would be C is 100. And this last XV would be 15. So I've got 15,115. Let's try going in the other direction with this. So we'll take 328,219. Let's see what happens. So the 328, however we write that, we're going to put a bar over it to make it 328,000. So 328 is 3 hundreds, or 3 C's. 20 would be XX, and 8 would be VIII. We'll put a bar over that whole thing to make it 328,000. And now I want the 219, so that's 2 C's for 200. 19 would be 10 and 9, so the 10 is the X, and 9 is IX. And here we have 328,219, or CCCXXVII, all of that with a bar over it, followed by CCXIX. Makes you kind of glad we have the number system we're using these days. Okay, that's about it. Take care. I'll see you next time.